Dad, you never tell me any stories about your background. Can you just tell me some stories?
Hey, my son, that one is a crazy story.
Sweetheart, I have a plan to get to America. Listen, I'm going to fly to America. New York City, Los Angeles, Chicago, Miami, whatever. I'm going to find a white woman. I'm going to tell the white woman I like the way you look. You have a very nice shape. I want to marry you. I'm going to do all the things, the engagement, the wedding party, all of that. I'm going to marry her. She's going to give me the visa. And when I get the visa, I will leave her. She will not see me again. And then I'm going to bring you, and we are going to chop life in America. Simple.
Okay, fine. You better come back though. You better come back.
Oh, don't worry. I will bring you. Don't worry. Just be patient. Give me like maybe 3 4 months. You'll be in America. We'll chop life. I'll be right back.
I don't know how to tell you this, but as I was trying to collect the visa from the white woman, the immigration people, they told me that if I come back to Ghana to come and get you and bring you here, then I can't come back to America. So you have to stay in Ghana. I'm not coming. So,
Chai!
have a nice life. You will never see me again.
Chai!
Thank you.
You want me to stay in Ghana? Are you stupid or something?
Funke!
You want me to stay here and struggle while you're in America eating pizza,
Funke!
hamburger,
Funke!
cheeseburger,
Funke!
drinking Kool-Aid? Are you stupid or something?
Oh. Shame.
Funke!
Now that I'm a Harvard graduate, I'm going to remind my children every single day that I went to Harvard and I graduated the top of my class so that I boost my ego and they feel useless. Yes. Thank you for listening to my speech.
Dad, you gotta be lying because one, mom is literally 20 minutes away at work, and two, if you were a Harvard graduate, you wouldn't be an Uber driver. So.
So you are calling me a liar?
No, no, no.
So you are calling me a liar? Now flip a slap!